in coming to Dubai, I had to, you know, put a little bit of extra time on. Couldn't just come out here for 2 days and just do the racing stuff. Luckily for me, I've got quite a few friends in that I skydive with that are actually working out here at Skydive Dubai and at a skydiving wind tunnel. So I was able to come out here a couple of days early, and we went out and jumped out of the drop zone, which is the absolute most beautiful place I've ever jumped in my entire life. It's right on the marina. You're jumping right over the big, you know, the giant palms with skyscrapers right at your back. You're landing at the beach. It's absolutely beautiful. So hopefully you guys can get to see a little bit of that.